Hey guys, Nose to the Rhinestone, day one of a 30-day, 30 to 60 minutes a day working on your craft challenge for wee burly gals. So we've got a show coming up in May, and I was tinkering with one of the songs that I'm wanting to perform for it. The theme is the Dixie Trampede Red Naked Show, and we'll be down at Petra's, and so it's all country music. And I thought I'd share with you one of the ones I started learning this evening. Here we go. So let's see what I can do in one evening about 45 minutes. Leave it all on my roads. I showed up in boots. Ruin your black tie affair. Last one to know, last one to show, I was the last one you thought you'd see there. I saw the surprise and the fear in his eyes when I took his glass of champagne. I toasted you, said, honey, we may be through, but you'll never hear me complain, 'cause I got friends. Places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. And I'll be okay. Well, I'm not big on social graces. Think I'll slip on down to the oasis. So I got friends in low places. Guess I was wrong, I just don't belong with them. I've been there before. Everything's alright, I'll just say goodnight and I'll show myself to the door. Hey, I didn't mean to cause a big scene. Just give me an hour and then I'll be as high as that ivory tower you're living in. 'Cause I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. And I'll be okay. I guess I was wrong. I just don't belong with them. I've been there before. Everything's alright. I'll just say goodnight and I'll show myself to the door. I didn't mean to cause a big scene. Just wait till I finish this glass. Then, sweet little lady, I'll head back to the bar. You can kiss my ass, 'cause I got friends in lonely places. The whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. And I'll be okay. But I'm not big on social graces. Think I'll slip on. I got friends. first of the songs I'm looking to do for the Red Naked Show, and I'm still tinkering with the chords, but one song, one evening, working on day one of Nose to the Rhinestone. Thanks for watching, guys.